The search is on for a trio of robbers that hit a Sephora store in the Cerritos Mall. A shopper shot this video. You can see there are three people with hoodies bent down, shoving products into large black garbage bags. No one in the store makes any effort to stop them. After a few minutes, the robbers casually walk out of the store carrying their trash bags full of stolen goods.